Hi, everybody. This is Dr. Russ Greenfield from Novant Health. I'm here to talk with you today about vitamin supplements and herbs, especially during this time of year where we're worried about colds and flu and now the novel coronavirus. So you will see all manner of marketing ideas out there right now with regards to taking this vitamin or this supplement or this herb to try and boost your immune system to try and prevent you from getting cold, flu, or even the novel coronavirus now. It's important to keep in mind that there's a great debate about whether you can actually boost your immune system using vitamin supplements and herbs at all, and even greater debate about whether it's effective against something as new as this novel coronavirus. So first things first, we don't know very much about this virus. All the things that you'll see out there about vitamin supplements and herbs are unproven at this time. So I'd recommend that you not go running out buying all manner of things in order to try and keep yourself safe. I do recommend certain supplements in certain circumstances, but the underlying thing to keep in mind here is it's best to talk with your doctor and or pharmacist for your unique circumstance. Remember that certain vitamins might actually interfere with some prescription medications. You might think about eating certain foods to get more vitamin C. You might eat certain foods to get your zinc level up, but do you need to take certain pills in order to do that? No.